bunker bust.
Level familiar. I played this one. Yep. Oh, they're playing it the other night. Randomly.
Huh. That's interesting. So I guess he was having it tested out before.
Yeah, I beat it. It was, I forgot if it was GT or who. Someone else that did, and they just stopped. They weren't really playing it. I was the only one that was actively playing it.
So is this a good level or
a good level?
All right. Secret switch that lowers that. I gotta. Got it.
Oh.
Single player takes a little longer.
Of course. Jeez, our maps take 30 minutes to beat each one. Oh, not each one. Okay, this is rather crowded up again. Alright.
Mongoloids.
What the hell? There's these little floating droid things.
Yeah, there is. Yep, this is the level I couldn't finish. I was too tired. I got the exit and then quit. But yeah, Archvile comes and he can wake him up again. Those little floating things, they're like. I thought they were just lost souls, but they're not.
What are they?
I don't know, but the Archvile can bring them back.
Oh yeah, I haven't seen a single lost soul. Or pain elemental.
Thank God for that. I just watched that guy get ripped open. He was shooting at something else and the Baron walked up right behind him and sway! Like real life horror right there.
I know.
It's like maze section with the flesh floor, with the intestines. Frickin' took me a long time to get through that. Good 10-15 minutes. That little section. Well, it's a big section, but. I've already blitzed through it in a minute and a half. Are we in an outdoor area yet? With two staircases? One of these kids is not like the others. Hey. Oh, here we go. Got some ditzy people.
Oh.
Smooth brains and like... Smooth brains.
Smooth brains?
Smooth brained people. In my electronics class. Brain. Little Johnny's got a smooth brain. This thing at? Oh. Found it. Maybe it's the next level that has that area. Oh shit. Right back.
Alrighty.
That was Johnny. Your brain is the smoothest.
Yeah, they're invisible marines that shoot the three fireballs.
That's what it is. I never see them. I don't pay good money to see the violence blurred out.
Oh!
I pay good money to see him get gored. Oh, that's Cyberdemon.
Yeah.
Oh. One of these brains is not like the other. Brains.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Where you come from, GI?
Bug Lao in Doom.
Warframe.
Someone else found a secret.
Oh, found them all.
Oh, goody. Okay, so that robot thing shooting rockets.
Oh, the blue door. Where's the red key?
Oh, the red key,
Oh, fun.
Oh,
I'll loot him. Or at least maybe the sitting blue door. Thank you.
That's some pretty bad smooth.
Pretty smooth.
Where did you get that out of your mind? Did you drink too much coffee?
Yeah, I did. I was getting ready to make some fireworks. I was drinking a bunch of coffee. Then you texted me, oh, the first night survival. I almost thought I would have forgotten again.
Oh,
I agree. Oh, brain. Oh, well, sounds fun in there.
It's just a bunch of those balls. They shoot fast cackle projectiles. Alright, we're almost done with the first rotation.
After Thank that, God.
After that, I'm calling it quits. I have to get ready.
Brain. Oh, for heaven's sake. Oh, the shit show. It's funny because the arc file launched me right up to a megasphere, over a wall, and I landed right in front of the megasphere. Then I died. To put a rocket in that plasma battery. There's no music in this quad. Conversely, a person with a smooth brain has no wrinkles, has less surface area, and is therefore stupid. Let me hear you do the sentence.
Okay, back.
That fucking smooth brain put his shirt on backwards again. That smooth brain is dumber than shit.
You're thinking about that all day now.
Conversely, a person with a smooth brain has less surface area and no wrinkles, and is therefore stupid.
Hey, is that real? Oh yeah, they are stupid if they have a smooth brain. CheeseWheel got really whacked.
Watermelon sugar. Pimp nails.
What?
Sputnik. Dog shot. Soy face.
Soy face? Oh god, I know what that is. That's awful.
Yep. It's terrible condition.
Oh, you know the song? Pink fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows? Remember that stupid song? Oh, wow. Okay. Anyway, that song... The guy who,
made that...
has total soy face during that whole thing. As my drunken friend says... when you have a mouth like that... that invites ghost cocks into your mouth.
What?
Smooth brain also.
Yeah, smooth brain too. But I mean, just think about it. It's like, when you have a mouth that is open wide like that and you're receiving it, it's like, yeah, here comes a ghost cock to go in there. That's why you never open your mouth like that. Because you're receiving. Come on. Oh, goody. This must be an archfile maze.
I can't believe I died. Made it that far. That dopey ass yard it. The stick. Yard stick. Oh! Sneaky arch vial.
Oh.
Will it kill it or is it just... Oh. A lot of arch vials on this map.
Yeah, it's an Archie map. Nothing but Archie.
Knee deep in shit.
Oh shit, I don't want to do that. One moment.
We get killed. You got killed. Uprising got dead. Me too. Just say I have the smooth brain.
Oh, jeez. I'm away for a bit and I get killed.
Yeah. So I grabbed the yellow key and it opened up a trap door. You know, a monster closet somewhere behind you. And I came in the room, saw you. You were facing the wall in the corner, kinda. Uh-huh. And those things sprayed me, then they turned on you. They're still running amok. Look at them.
Oh, this is the map that we played on. That's Keyboard Doomer can.
There is more. Some of them didn't wake up. Like this one. That one. Oh, it's chasing him down. I've played this map. Weird. Huh, there it goes.
Oh! Oh. Slow Archie and fast Archie. Imagine if you actually fell off the railing and died.
Well, it's confusing.
Yeah. I think it's supposed to. I mean, it is a space station. Oh,
my God. I think he got him. Did you get him?
Yeah, he did. Those things are nasty. No worry. Thank you.
Hurry up, smooth brain.
Peter.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god!
God, fuck.
I'm done for this one.
Alright. I think I'm done.
Oh.